know I'm not an ordinary 10-year-old kid. I've had 27 surgeries. They told me to breathe, to see, to hear without a hearing aid, but none of them have made me look ordinary.